God.
It's them.
Safety first, right? No!
Like you're surrounded by mist. The support chopper can't get close to your position right now.
Come on, old man, you could do it. You can do it.
Hurry, they are coming.
This reminds me of Beyond Two Souls. What the hell? Damn, he looks like he's been through hell. Post up, post up. Damn, that was pretty cool.
We are their quarry.
Oh, hell no. All y'all about to die. Oh my boy, don't you ever dare put your hands on me. Touch me, boy. How dare ya. Whoa. Bam. Oh. You wish you had some of this, boy. Bye. That's not fair. Finally, boy.
Nice going, boss. That mist is clearing. Great work, boss.
Ooh.
Coming in on another chopper. Get Code Talker to the LZ and wait there.
There's some shitty people. Finally, man.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Look at all the blood, man.
Skullface is no longer in Africa. The nuclear test was a success. Now they turn the knives on me.
Satellites didn't read any test. Neither did seismometers.
The detonation test took place 5 years ago in the southern Indian Ocean. The final test was the opposite. To prevent detonation.
You mean?
Skullface plans to sell nuclear weapons that he retains control of.
It's not like hawking small arms to militias.
Indeed. He plans to avoid detection by exporting minerals containing tiny amounts of uranium in the form of metallic archaea.
The hell is he doing?
Once on site, the metallic archaea enrich the uranium. It. Loaded onto all-terrain bipedal machines. They ensure any country, armed group, even the smallest terrorist cell, can become a nuclear power.
Bipedal. So that's why they needed Huey.
A nuke business to replace the arms business. And Skullface owns the market.
The very atmosphere of nukes, anywhere and everywhere. Deterrence on all sides.
So that's why he ran a non-detonation test.
Yes. Another metallic archaea instantly overrides the criticality generator. A fail-safe only he controls. Any such weapon can be deactivated whenever he chooses, regardless of who owns it or their intent to use it.
Nukes. Controlled by a man, not a country.
If they proliferate, conventional nukes lose all value. Political, military, and economic. The two superpowers